Bridge Porter in the house. Yeah, man. Super fun. Cheers, everybody. Love the Rib House so much, so we're gonna be trying some songs that are new for us, so hope you like them. This is one that was suggested to us by our friend Ed McGinn, who's awesome, and this is by a band called Devil Makes Three.
Talking to the tribe. Thank you. Most of my friends for the first man she's seen to have ever been. When she got to the parking lot, as it drove away, looks so true, my drug, a mighty other disease. I bet he misses her from past the bars. Wish I was a trusted man, but a trusted man is me. The only thing we're trusted is some brass new kids. Some brass new kids. Some brass new kids. Some brass new kids. Love is all a tremendous drug, a mighty old disease. I bet he misses her from past the ball. Just one time you can't see. One time you can't see. One time you can't see. One time you can't see.
I have it. So I know we tend to play a lot of songs and people are like, what the hell is that? But this is one you'll probably know. So, yeah, yeah. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
fucking dollar sign. Don't stop going, going sound. So let's just bring your music really loud. Don't stop hitting, hitting sound. You won't stand the words that are pouring from your mouth. Thank you. love is gold, gold, gold. Mama's baby, love has me feel you turn me on and knock me off of my feet now, girl. My lonely days have come. Oh, feel the music in your shoulders, feel the music in your hips, speech of love up to hear the night.
Songs about chickens. So this is our first chicken song. This is not a song about a chicken from Mississippi or a chicken from Louisiana or some shit like that. No, this is about an Alabama chicken.
Some heavy talk guitar up there.
Bam Bam's Bake Shop on Facebook. If you like cookies and brownies with a little something extra, that's Bam Bam's Bake Shop with a P-E, like S-H-O-P-P-E. The extra P-E is for party excellent. Bam Bam Bake Shop.
Blow your horn for a dinosaur that I learned.
Delco girls in the house? Alright, settle your sorry asses down. Any guys married to Delco girls in the house? I feel you, gentlemen. I feel your pain. This is another original about Delco girls. And all you Delco girls, this is all true. None of this is a lie. I'm just saying.
Girl,
quick here, but don't go, because our second set's going to blow the shit out of us. So hang out. Make sure you guys are totally hooking up that well staff, man. This waitresses and bartenders are working hard, and, you know, maybe I'll see you in the parking lot. But we'll be back in like 15 minutes.